Richard is a big win kind of guy. He's one of the most competitive individuals in almost anything he does. But when it comes to racing, he understands the significance of being successful. He participated in the sport from an enthusiasm level. He wanted to be a racer, being exposed at Bowman Gray in that neck of the woods there. And that's our story. That's the NASCAR story. But what Richard was able to do with that, he took the participation as an enthusiastic driver and scraping and sacrificing and doing whatever he could do to get to that level. He just kept using each level to continue his success, but also adding support to the NASCAR stairway as well. And that's why when I see Richard and you know, I look at him as a friend and somebody I've got great respect and admiration for. And we've done a lot of traveling, Paris or London, Monte Carlo, our trips to Suzuka, Japan together. And when I first saw the Vatican, I was with Richard Childress, and we've traveled all over the world together, and from that, we just got better friends as time went on. You know, Daytona is special to everybody in the garage area, but it's particularly the history of Richard and Dale Sr. in Daytona, and then for his grandson on those anniversary dates with that three car to win a Daytona, and Richard Childress getting go to Victory Lane in Daytona, that's one of those wins that's not only celebrated, it's very emotional. I think everybody that goes in the Hall of Fame is great. The announcement's getting ready to be made, and I knew where he was, and I knew he was not going to hear the announcement. So I called him to say congratulations, and I later on he said, I don't know what the heck that was. And then a few minutes later, it was obvious that he was announced as an inductee in the Hall of Fame, and he kind of got it after that, and I was really proud of him when he got in. When you stop all of a sudden and you realize that you're celebrating 50 years of RCR, and you think back of how it got to this 50th anniversary, it's truly a remarkable story, and it was well done. When you go to work in Welcome, North Carolina, you work for Richard and Judy Childress. And I applaud Richard and Judy and their tenacity, their ability, their street smarts and their intelligence to have accomplished this.